Good afternoon. I am going to make my own crumbed chicken breast today. So I have, I'm looking for 5 chicken breasts, put them in a Ziploc bag, and then I bash them flat with my potato masher, and I have a goodie to flatten it. So that was the best thing I could think of. Then I have flour with salt and pepper, egg, salt and pepper, breadcrumbs which I bought from Pick and Pay, also with salt and pepper. So I'm going to put the chicken into there, into there, into there, and then I'm going to bake them in the oven and see how yummy they are, instead of frying them in oil or buying them ready-made. Wish me luck.